The Chicago Bears beat the Detroit Lions 28-13. But I want to talk about Montez Sweat. He has been the defensive MVP of the Chicago Bears ever since he came in that New Orleans game in about 4 or 5 weeks ago. This guy has changed the play of the defensive line, the linebackers, and the secondary. He has a total of 10 sacks on the season, 3.5 with the Bears, 6.5 with the Washington Commanders. And he has totally changed the trajectory of this defense.